heard of Jackson Skinner? He's head of product development at Facade.
Man, we must read different magazines.
And the bastard made a fortune selling customer data to the highest bidder from Moscow to Tehran. He's handing it to the cyber terrorists on a fucking silver platter.
Okay, dog, chill. Shit, chill. I got you, man. What's the play?
I'm reliably informed that he has a weakness for working girls. There's a regular he likes to pick up in La Puerta. You stake her out, and she should lead you to Skinner. I'll send you the location. Meanwhile, maybe I'll take another look at the fruit share price.
All right, homie. I'll be in touch.
Por la window. La maldita vecindad se llama Pachuco. Aquí en Islos FM.
Love for the streets, repping 213. Still the beats bang, still doing my thing. Since I left, ain't too much change.
Still, I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world.
Still,
hitting them corners in the mumbo's club.
Still, taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets.
Damn, that must be my girl.
Hi there, beautiful. Want to party with me?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
Maddox, in the home of drive-bys and acmatics. Swap meets, sticky green and bad traffic. I dip through, then I get through the DR.
I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world.
Still,
hitting them corners and them mumbos, girl.
Still, taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets.
Hey, what up, girl? You won't get down?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
Whatever. You ain't nothing. I'm out of here.
Still taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets. It's the DRE. It ain't nothing but mohawk shit. Another classic CD for y'all to vibe with. Whether you're cooling on the corner with your fly bitch.
Yes.
Lay back in the shack. Play this track. I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world.
Still hitting them corners in the mumbos, girl.
I'll break your neck. Put your face in your lap. Niggas try to be the king, but the ace is back.
So if you ain't up on things,
Dr. Dre be the name. Still running the game. Still got it wrapped like a...
Hey, baby, we're gonna get it for $10.
You can get the bus home and jerk off singing about me. Get the fuck out of here.
Boys off with jobs, no more living hard. Barbecues every day, driving fancy cars. Still gon' get my
still,
regard.
I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world.
Still
hitting them corners and them lolos, girl.
Still,
hey baby, you miss me?
And I was starting to think you weren't coming.
Oh, I always come.
All across the world.
Still hitting them corners and them lolos, girl. Still taking my time to perfect the beat, and I still got love for the streets.
What's this guy's promise? Ride my ass. No, seriously, is that asshole following us? Is he biting?
You know, I don't even feel bad about it.
Right back up in your motherfucking ass. 9-5 plus 4 minutes. Add that shit up. DRE. Right. Press no seeds, no stems, no sticks.
Man, fuck this shit.
Hey y'all, this is the house of the classics. Y'all know this is the station to put all the West Coast shit on. Act like y'all know it.
Weasel News.
Is a pro football team finally coming to Los Santos?
It's open house at the Epsilon Center. Coffee, cookies, Kifla, and payment plans.
Milton McElroy tells world he is happy and creative.
Pro football in Los Santos. It sounds like a pipe dream where you inhale deep and the world disappears around you. But sources say it's coming close to reality if the state will agree to enough taxpayer incentives. We'll stay on this story.
Cult News.
It's called a truly American religion. Obsessed with celebrities, preying on weakness and offering many payment plans. The Epsilon program's Chris Fromage recently defended the religion.
Oh, well,
the question is, do the rich, famous, and good-looking become Epsilonists? Or do we Epsilonists become rich, famous, and good-looking?
Hey, you just turned this into a book!
Because we have the answers to it all. Available on easy-to-understand payment plans. Who better to teach young people about self-worship, swinging, giving up their identity, and freeing themselves from conscience. Then celebrities. And movie news, a story of Black Boy. Dismissed reports he is unhappy on the set of Meltdown. The troubled picture being shot on green screen over at Richard's Majestic's lot. He said that rumors he was unhappy were gross exaggerations and swore that audiences were going to love the picture.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
The city of Davis, the sound of South Los Santos.
Back up in your ass, what you say? No one fuck with you.
This don't make no fucking sense. Man, I'll wipe that software for you.
Ah, excellent news. I'll speak to you soon.